18-year-old boy killed a 13-year-old cheerleader. He's crazy for stabbing her a lot of times. Her family members drop stones in their glass to show how many times he stabbed her. He caused her family pain. His mother cleaned the blood from his pants and covered up for him. His father didn't know about his son killing a girl.